This is a KMBC KCWE editorial with President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
Last weekend, a broadcasting pioneer retired. We celebrated with Karen Kornacki and looked back on her remarkable career spanning 41 years at KMBC 9. When Karen began in 1983, there were just a few women in sports journalism. Since then, many women have followed her path into a field once dominated by men. The subjects of sports coverage has also changed, with the spotlight on many female athletes, and rightly so. This year, there's been record TV ratings, corporate investment, and an expanding fan base for women's sports. In the NCAA basketball tournament, the women's teams overshadowed the men. After seeing the massive crowds for superstars like Iowa's Caitlin Clark, some WNBA franchises are even moving to venues with more seating. Of course, it's not just one sport. Our own Casey Curran has been in the national spotlight this season, too. We believe what we are witnessing is not a fleeting moment, but the foundation of a reshaped sports landscape with women at the top.
KMBC and KCWE welcome responsible replies to this editorial.